Oh dear, I don't think that's going to work at all. Yes, Marky is getting owned. To be fair, it was entirely his fault that this went wrong.
Gonna wait him out.
Okay, this strikes me as a mission
Overwatch.
That definitely requires a slightly stealthier approach. You're done with the epic
Covering
stuff?
Area.
Congrats. Okay. Invalid target. Really? Everything's an invalid target? That can't be right. 25%, 25%. Okay, we need to think about moving somewhere first then. Hang on, can we get all the way? We can sprint. Oh, we've still got someone over there to... that's awkward. Can you do hand-to-hand combat? I'm going in. Shoot him in the face! I need... Yes, I can't switch to the pistol. I need the 4 damage. There we go. We make sure that we can't miss him. I think I'm going to do the same here. You need to reload, though. No, you don't. No, you don't. Because...
Affirmative.
And shoot. Still 25%. Move. Have I got... Oh, no, that's my action. Damn it. Fire. Go on. Ah! Damn it. Well, that was going to be a bit chancy. I'm playing on medium difficulty. I think if my squad bleeds out and dies, I think we restart the mission, which I should probably do. But let's go see what happens, because I honestly don't know.
Holding position.
So I can actually get 2 shots off with this. Oh, I'll tell you, is it 25%? If I move forward, it would be 100%. Oh, no, I can't get 2 shots off. Of course I can't, because it ends your turn, doesn't it?
On it.
All right, so is there no way of... I'd love to do, like, a melee attack. Boom. Let me just stand right in front of them. Oh, Dazer. This looks bad. Do we shoot the guy? What's the chance of taking that guy out? 75%. Yeah, I'm going to risk it. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm going to move here. Oh, I'm going to be visible from over there then. Let's just risk it. Come on, you're going to do it, aren't you? No! So much for 75%.
Overwatch.
You might have lost Mark permanently from this. Yes, and we might have lost Menju as well. I think, Dazer, it's all on you. No pressure.
Monitoring position.
You did say you forgot your glasses. Yeah, we'll have to let you off that miss.
Holding position.
Okay, I think in the next squad, I won't name a character after myself. That's inviting too much flack. Let's reload. And
empty.
I'll just be like, I'll be the manager. That's what I'll be. 75%. I've only got 1 action left. Who've we got? You're gonna hit this time. Yes.
Blood.
So that guy's down. You can probably only take 1 hit in return though. I think getting some armor should be a priority. And missed. You're wearing your cloak of protection, I see. Gunned in the back. Game over. Mission failed. Connection to all units lost. So, I can return to the dropship or load the latest? Let's load the latest, see where it puts us. Hopefully not halfway through that. If it starts us at the beginning of the mission, that's cool. That's fine. So, was this before? This is before... Before it all went to shit? Yes, this is... Oh, no, this is back at the start. Okay, so... Ah, no. We've got those guys over there. So, This will start a general engagement, won't it? So let's go sneaky, sneaky. I'm just looking for opportunities to pick people off one by one and get some free stuff. Free, because like that, whatever that is. Remote explosives. Oh, there's somebody in there. Hang on a sec. Hang on a sec. He's got a lot of health, so there's... I can't... investigate.
It could be argued that the NAC are frugal to an excess. Why dig when there's already a suitable tomb to fill?
It's just bodies thrown in here, then. Yeah, these, so I was thinking I can take these guys out in a silent shot, but not when they've got that much health. So it's the simple dudes I can take out easily. Yeah, we're right back before the epic stealth movement. So I'm going to have to leave. I might have to come back and get those at some point. I don't know. All right, let's just move up here. There's a distraction, which we might use later on now that we know that that's there. Right, there's only one guy that I can see, okay? So I'm going to go to ambush. We're not going to need anything because Menju's going to do a silent snipe. He's got silence weapon. Fire weapon. This action might take you out of sneak mode. Well, let's do it. And nobody saw a thing. Nice. Okay. That's what I like to see. So long as you can kill him in your turn and not let the enemy get a turn. Yeah, I could do it in one turn, but the other weapons make noise. So I take it that automatically reloads.
The units are close to the jammer's control terminal. My readings just spiked suddenly.
Excellent. Let's go and pick off some more noobs before we do this. So, oh, there's two over there. Anyone who's solo. And he's just going to drop. Now, where did his mate go? I see him over there. What we need to do is just, like... Okay, I'm going to wait till he's out of range. And then ambush. So let's go to shoot. Only 75%. It must be range. It must be range. Now we shoot. Okay. Of course, if he comes back and sees the body, does that set the alarms off? I don't know.
Let's go.
But I'm gonna make sure he doesn't get that option. Oh, and there's a laptop over there. Cool, we'll get that. You can't target them because they're out of the active map. We go to ambush. We can. Okay. Whoa! Back! Quick! And ambush. It should be 100%. What does it say? We'll alert new units. Okay. 100%. I don't see any ammunition limits on this. So I'm assuming there's no ammunition limits. It's just what we've got before we have to reload. We're picking these off really nice. You're doing a great job here, Menju. I'm proud of you. What do I do with this? Can I... Oh, it's on the other side. This should be... Can I get to it? Hack the terminal. Severity red. Due to recent events concerning agent, all ground units must observe these protocols' immediate effects. A retinal scan every 4 hours. Peer check, general health morale, all transferees, minimum 5 hours, cold room seclusion on arrival. Okay, some disease. It did mention a disease, didn't it? A distraction. Ah. All right. I'm sabotage the radio. Sabotage the radio. Let's move. I can't take those down silently, though, can I? Well, we'll keep out of the way. See if we can pick some more people off. Probably don't need to be sneaking all the way across. Oh, I think I can get him. Is he by himself? Oh, that should be quick. Maybe I'll just wait for him to come back. See where the master unit is. He's kind of in full visual of someone who's a bit good. Can I hide here? I don't want to end up somewhere that I can't then take the shot. That'll do. Oh, these people haven't come. Crap. Hang on. Let's just get into position, just in case. And hide. And how do I switch? How do I switch? I want the other guy. There. Think I'm gonna wait till he's level with this wall, actually. Recall. Okay. Ah, okay, we need to do that. And ambush! Shooty shoot. 100%. Get him. Headshot. Not headshot. And he did respond, but no one saw a thing, despite the guy screaming. Right, regroup.
Regroup.
Did that just teleport the other character? That's useful. That's a boss. Is the other guy a boss down there? Can't see. See anyone else? What we need is just getting one of these tanks. That would, never mind stealth, that will solve all our issues very, very quickly. Who's that? That's just a protector. We can do him. And he's protecting something. Pop. I like the stealth mode. So I think that's a config grenade. We'll take that. I think, are we now done? Oh, hang on. Was this something to investigate? Did I run away from this?
Personal belongings. Individuals whose stay at the motel was cut short. Or never even began.
Also, there's a laptop in there. Do I have to go? Yeah, come on then. Where was it? Despite the best efforts of our coaches, the following citizens should not be edified. May God have mercy on them all. Deviancy. Insubordination. That's me. Try being on high ground before starting the engagement. Lots of advantages in that. Okay. That looks like something up there is also... Ooh. Have we left one person behind? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Didn't realise there was a guy there. Ah, there's one over there behind the tanks as well. Okay. Oh, these are all liquidators. So, we want to... I think when this kicks off, is this going to be where we... Where we make our stand, is it? I think I need to be in there. Can I actually get onto to high ground? I don't know if going through that spotlight means anything. I'll bring the other guy up in a minute. We all going up? Oh, there's even more stuff to loot up here. Nice, nice, okay. So stuff doesn't always just highlight unless you're reasonably close to it. It's quite good to know. And a master unit. It's downstairs, though. I don't know how I'm going to... Let's do that and let's bring over... Oh, it's brought me all over here? That wasn't part of the plan. Okay, let's get back up there. Or at least... I mean, I can gun him down. I can ambush him and gun him down, but it's not going to be... It's not going to be silent. Should we just do it anyway? I think I'm going to do this anyway. Right, so you... Can I go in there? Hide. Hide. And... Ambush! Alright. Shoot. Fire. And then... Activate. Shoot. Fire. Squad Alpha alerted. Well, I'll get them down. The enemy heard you. Yes, no shit. Okay, so they're down.
Shit, they're down.
That's good. That's good.
Hostiles.
Here they come. Now's the time to get into some proper cover. Right, I need to get a view on this. So sprint round two. I might as well go all the way into cover there. Yeah, there's no point sitting out in the open, is there? Let's go to the toilet. Go on there, Menju. Right up to the toilet. And I will dive. Also in here. They're going to have to approach. We've got two windows that we can shoot from here. Which way they're going to go? Ooh! Didn't think they could see from there. Right, can I... What this wants to be is... Alright, this is me, El Campione. Coming in with a... Now, I can configure these, can't I? Throw a grenade. I can get them both. What I really, really want is to set that on fire. Do I have to do that before? Oh, hang on. Hang on. X. Incendiary grenade. Now, that won't get them both for whatever reason. That's a real shame. Okay. Explosive grenade, but that will... Okay, this might attract a bit of attention. Oh, nice! And it gets rid of their cover. That is really, really nice. Who's this then? We're on Dazer. Walk to there.
Roger.
And shoot! Shoot the other one. He's strawberry flavored. Oh, Dazer, you missed! No! You need to get those glasses back quick. Menju needs to reload. I think can maybe also shoot. No line of fire to either. Okay, so we need to walk somewhere and just get out of the way. So I'm slightly in the open. But I think it's just this squad. So for all we've had grenades going off and stuff, I think the squad over the other side, I don't think they've activated. Which is really sweet. Who are we on? El Sniperino. Go and hide behind the bathtub. It's only low cover. 25%, 25%. Take the shot. Yep, go for it. Go on. Get lucky. Miss. It's not good. That's a sprint. That's a sprint. Well, hang on. If I go there, is this because it's very long range? I'm gonna gamble. Didn't even shoot into the same postcode. That was appalling. Okay, move up. We're just gonna put lead down. You've got a better chance of hitting there. Oh well, you are the man. We got the kill as well. Okay, nice. We the animation maybe didn't want to shoot through the wall, but. It worked, so that's fine. No chance to hit. Okay, we need to move then. How far up can we get? Can I go on the other side? Let's move all the way up and shoot. Let's chance it. No! It's a bit of a shame that these don't class as... I have a small chance to hit from there. Oh well.
Roger.
If you go down, you go down. We've got the first aid kit, so that's... Oh no! No, I need to reload. I keep forgetting this damn weapon has to reload all the time. Hey, Aimless. How's it going? That wall tap, I know. That wall tap looked very dodgy to me. 25% from there. 25% from there. No cover. Better cover there. So we'll stay in the cover. Right. Chaps, get your heads down. We're going to be shooting over the top of you. Duck. No such lucky wall hack there. Oh, Menju goes down. Yes, okay. We've got you. We've got you covered this time. I swear we've got you covered this time. Right, this should work. I'm going sprinting down. Well, not actually technically sprinting. And shoot. 100%. Yes. Done it. Nice. Very nice. That...
feels good.
I don't even know if that automatically used a med kit. I think that I know I had two. Maybe I had three before. I still got three. So we'll have to keep an eye on that. I don't know. Nice. All right, so we're doing much better. We're doing much better. Regroup.
Regroup.
We're reloaded. We're sorted out again. This is much better than our first attempt. And it's also interesting that if we aggro the group separately and at a distance, the noise doesn't attract them. Mission completed. Oh, should I have gone and shot more people? Would it make a difference?
A successful mission. Well done, Commander.
So I didn't get any medals. Use a maximum of one tactical round. Kill 7 enemy units using the Biomax 15. And kill 7 enemy units. Kill 7 people in one round. How would I do that? Oh, is one tactical round... is that the entire combat? Not just two actions per person? I'm going to guess the round involves the entire combat. No, because we killed more than one in one round, if that would be the case. I don't understand that bit, but it doesn't matter. It's fine. How's Aimless going anyway? I watched you playing War Thunder a little bit earlier. I joined you when you were playing the Valentine, just at the end of the stream. Kinetic barrier, a throwable hard light protection unit, which casts a protective dome over a specified area. The dome allows slow-moving objects, such as the units themselves, to move through, but will filter out any high-velocity objects, such as bullets and shrapnel. Throw an area effect shield that lasts for one turn. Yeah. I suppose it'll be useful. Useful for keeping people alive. Didn't use a medkit. Finish an encounter with a down member on medium returns them on 50%. That's pretty cool, actually. Make those medkits last longer. So I think we should go and do the other one. Let's go over to Bottleneck. The Stafford Lane toll station once monitored the highway between Chase County and Broken Wheel. Due to the increase of UPA activity in the region, civilians were forcibly evacuated. Once the area was cleared, the toll station was repurposed as a militarized entry point into New American territory. We must open the gates for our own troops. Eliminate all resistance. Does this unlock a new weapon? Oh, the main reward, bonus reward, passive implant movement booster. Oh, no, that's quite good. And the medals. What we do not use any grenades. Use a maximum of 2 tactical rounds. Locate and kill the technical sergeant last. Ah, okay. All right, then let's take a look at this. The way the world building is going on seems like it's a similar world to Mutant Year Zero. It seems like, I wish I'd paid more attention to that game now when it came out. Squad upgrades. We haven't got anything else. The augmented leap. Oh, we'll definitely put a kinetic barrier. We'll put that on Dazer, I think. Or should we put that on Menju? Yes. Oh, I've put it on Mark at the moment. Okay, let's take that off. Click to unequip. Yeah, because men do sometimes with that damn sniper rifle ends up with a round where they can't do much, so that might make sense. We'll see. And the configurable grenades? Do I configure them here? No, I don't. I can configure them in use, can't I? I think. Alright. Checkpoint yellow. Do we just go for this? Oh, can I go back and get the... should I have got the remote explosives? Or does that mean it's cleared and I've got them? I don't know. In Mutant, you gave your sniper the leap equivalent, helps to get into a high position to make accuracy better.
Commander,
that's a good idea.
This heavily fortified checkpoint is preventing our ground units from reaching the other side of the river. Have your units eliminate all resistance in the area. We need the gates swung wide open so we can all get over.
All right, so let's go to Menju. Sorry, did I call you Kenju earlier? That's a character from a game somewhere, I'm sure. Is that a an old crow?
I can still smell them burning. Why didn't they stop the car?
Desperate times make people do desperate things. Had nothing left to lose, I suppose.
I'm pig sick of this shit. We used to protect the people. Now we're ordered to mow them down simply for being afraid. For wanting protection from the Yupa?
Yep.
You don't have a choice, unless you want to be re-educated.
You guys are the bad guys. You gave your sniper a top hat, so take everything you say with a grain of salt. Well, technically, this thing isn't a sniper rifle. I've been calling it a sniper. It's not. It's just a silenced weapon. It may be that it has range penalties. I think it's a single-shot silenced assault rifle, I think is what it is. Yeah, because we've got F-26 assault.
The technical sergeant is transmitting some erroneous data back to his unit.
An F-26 silenced. The technical sergeant. Well, maybe we need to go.
The Yupa's expeditionary force.
It's not him.
Sounded like they're on top of us.
Oh, it's him up there.
Yellow would have been deep in the belly of NAC territory. The front is rolling back on a daily basis. We are losing good soldiers defending this shit. Command ain't got our back, that's for sure.
Yet they will still find time to punish us for talk like that. Let's just keep our heads down and pray command sends help.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever. What's this investigate?
When you need to constantly remind people you are in control, you aren't.
Okay. Just a bit of random propaganda stuff, I don't know. So again, we're looking for the single pick-off kill. And also, it does seem to be worth exploring a little bit around places, because there is some random gear liner. Look at the size of these artillery pieces. This is what we need. Oh, I see. Okay, guy up on the roof. I'm guessing I can't just nip over that fence. I don't see. Oh, I'm wrong, actually. Looks like I can just nip around here. Broken wheel bridge. Kill 3 enemy units without causing an alert. Okay, well, we can do that if we can find suitably weak ones.